Michael was there to witness Scream, the duet he performs with his sister Janet, receive a record-breaking 11 nominations. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Michael Jackson. You, Janet, and the video has been nominated for 11 MTV Video Music Awards, and that hasn't happened in the last decade. How does that make you feel?
Very, very honored, and I'm sure Janet is too. I mean, we worked very hard on it, and it just to reap the fruits of you know, this type of thing is a wonderful achievement.
It's awesome.
I'm very happy.
Yeah, the first time we've ever worked together, sang together. Aside from PYT, but that's just a little background thing he asked me to do, so I said yes and did it. That was years ago. It was fun. It was really fun working with him in the studio, and we wrote the song. It was very interesting to see him work at work, because I hadn't seen him in a really long time. I think the last time I saw him at work was the Thriller album, really. Just being there in the studio with him and just watching. Most definitely, I did feel that little sister thing. It'll always be that way, because that's what I am. And he's my big brother.
When I watch the video, it's so much energy in the video. You guys are just like electric. What was it like working together, like doing it, the dancing and the whole thing?
It was great, because we love to dance. And to get in a room and dance with my sister reminds me of old times.
Okay.
Because it allowed us to play and goof off and throw stuff, and it was fun. The making of is as much fun as the seeing the real short.
You know, you gotta do another video for us, because we're loving it.
Yeah. Thank you.
When we look at your videos, they're very innovative. They're always on the cutting edge. I mean, how much are you involved with the creative process of the videos?
Very much, because I pretty much come up with the concepts, and I like to collaborate. On this one, I didn't do the concept. It was done by the director.
Okay.
But I pretty much like to conceptualize and choreograph, but it's always a collaborative effort on everything.
Of all your videos, when you think back, what is Michael Jackson's favorite video?
My favorite? Mm-hmm. Probably something like Thriller or Smooth Criminal, like kind of rough edge.
Yeah.
We're gonna do more of that kind of stuff.
You gonna do some more stuff like that?
Yeah.
Oh yeah! I'm Bill Bellamy. When History was released, Michael was criticized for some of the lyrics in They Don't Care About Us. He was so upset at the thought of his lyrics being misconstrued and possibly hurting his friends and fans that he decided to change the words.
All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us. Beat me, hate me, you can never break me. Will me, thrill me, you can never kill me. Shoot me, sue me, everybody do me. Kick me, crack me, don't you black.
The new recording of the album is in the stores right now, and Michael, you're an artist known for producing your own material, but you also collaborated with a lot of others. How did you choose who you want to work with?
Gee, I pretty much don't pick the artists I want to work with. It kind of just happens spontaneously. I think they present something that I think is interesting, and we kind of collaborate on it.
Who would you love to work with that you haven't worked with yet?
it would probably be somebody like Tchaikovsky or Claude Debussy, an artist that, you know, is not around anymore.
Who are some of the people that you collaborated with on History?
I worked with R. Kelly. I worked with Notorious B.I.G. I worked with Boyz II Men, who were phenomenal.
My friend Shaq told me that.
Yeah, Shaquille O'Neal, right,
yeah,
of course.
Shaq,
he was great.
Big Daddy. And he was really nervous, you know. He said he didn't believe it. He was like, he wanted to scream, he said, you know.
He was great.
He loves you also.
Yeah.
So was that a lot of fun working with these
guys? Yeah.
The new video is a song that's written and produced by R. Kelly.
Right.
How did you guys hook up together with this?
It was a song that he presented, and I liked it. Actually, we produced this one together.
Okay.
And it was a wonderful song. So it was really done. He's a wonderful artist.
It's a truly beautiful song. I mean, the first time I heard it, immediately. I mean, was that the type of impact when you heard it too?
Yeah. For me, I always have to hear it twice.
Two times?
Yeah.
Two times.
Even if I love it, I want to hear it again. Uh-huh. But I loved it.
Watch this, Mike. You ain't gonna believe it. You're not gonna believe it. Okay.
Woo! You can let it out.
We rock that, baby. We rock that. Yeah. Can we do it all over, you know?